One day Jesus said to his disciples, "Let's go over to the other side of the lake." So they got into the boat and set out. As they sailed and fell asleep, a squall came down on the lake so that the boat was being swamped and they were in great danger. The disciples went and woke him, saying, "Master, Master, we're going to drown." He got up and rebuked the wind and the raging waters. The storm subsided and all was calm. "Where is your faith?" he asked the disciples. In fear and amazement, they asked one another, "Is this the commanding the wind and the water?" And they obeyed him. The pilot's psalm. "The Lord is my pilot, I shall not fear. He guides me across the dark waters, steers me in deep trouble. He keeps my life. Plots me by the star of holiness.